Hello everyone, welcome to another Ride 4 video. I just bought a legendary bike, as you can see, from 66, and I can barely wait to test it. This is a very very expensive bike, so let's see what we can do with it. First, let's go to customize it really really fast. I don't know if we can do that, but we're gonna find out. Bike and rider, yeah, I think we cannot customize it. This is one of the best bike that you cannot customize it, so let's go straight into a race. So here we have it. It's a beautiful piece of art in my opinion, and it looks amazing. Just look at it and let's see how it feels, because this is a bike from 66, a legendary bike. This is my first time when I drive a legendary bike, so let's... Okay bro, why you did that? Okay, guy just run me over, and for that I think I'm gonna lose the race. But it's not about winning, it's just about testing this beauty and showing you this piece of art, because in my opinion this is a piece of art. The sound, the... okay bro, okay, the sound, the shape, the... I don't know, every single thing. It's... look at this beautiful first person mode, I absolutely love it. And it's quite fast for a 66 bike. Oh my god, this is quite fast. I'm gonna see now how is the acceleration, but first let's see. Let's try to... okay, I need a... I really need a clear track, a straight line, in order to test how fast it is. But let me tell you, for a 66 bike, oh my god, it's quite bro, don't... okay, it had to be done to crash. I can get enough of this bike. It has, as you can see, 4 exhaust pipes. Yeah, back in the days it was not that easy to reach this type of speeds with a sport bike. 4 pipes, and the wheel, it's quite skinny, the back wheel. Also the front one, it's... I think it's even tinier, if that's a word, I don't know, but I'm very sure you know what I mean. Tell me if you like this game, the Ride 4 game. I don't know if I should, if I will continue the series with this game, but from time to time I enjoy playing it, but overall I think it's so hard for me, and definitely I'm not a bike guy, because it feels hard to maintain and to win races in this game. And trust me, I am on the easy. I play only on the easy mode, so that's why it's not that... I don't know, it's not well balanced, this game. It's not for beginners like me. Bro, brake. Oh my god, the brakes on this game are awful. I know it's a bike, but are awful. The brakes are the worst thing. I always keep that brake. Always push that brake and nothing. And I don't have a chance to go closer to my opponents, but I told you, I just enjoy the ride now. So relax, kick back, relax, and just enjoy the ride. Enjoy how I fall, enjoy how I do the perfect corners. I don't know what I will do. Enjoy this beautiful piece of art. And for a better relaxing mode, I'll leave it in the first person for a sec. 1 minute at least. Oh my god, but why I cannot keep it on the road? I don't know. I don't even know why is that. Bro, don't crush because I need you. Yeah, nice. Fourth lap. I think I will not finish this race in this video. We're gonna see. But it seems like I don't have any chance, and this bike can get bored, boring. So I love the bike. Don't get me wrong. I absolutely love it. But when you know you don't have any chance, yeah, the bike, the race, it feels a little bit boring. So, or you never know. Never give up. That's what they say. Never give up. But oh my god, that brake don't work. Let's see how fast it goes. 197, 200. Okay, 200. That's a pretty decent speed for a 66 bike. Definitely, it's a pretty decent speed. Okay, again, a little crash. But I think, yeah, that's it with this bike. I love the shape. I love how it looks. I don't love the brakes. I love overall this bike, but I don't know how to drive it. That's a fact. And I wanted to thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to press that like button, even though you don't like my driving or this game, but you do that. You press that like only for me, to support me. If you like, you can follow me on Instagram. My Instagram, it will be in this video description, but also on the screen. You can become a member. I have a membership option on my channel by pressing that join button. But very important for me, if you can, to press that notification bell, so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. It's up to you if you want to do that. And let me tell you, for a second I thought I have a chance, but no. Zero. So that's why we have to wrap it up. Be safe, have a great day, and tell me if you like this game or not. But for me, it's so hard, and I don't know if I will continue more with this game on my channel. I know it's been a long time since I posted this game, but yeah. Bye. Oh, that sound.